and second, looking back for Earnhardt.
Almost every position changed places as they came to the white flag.
Junebug's been getting off a two real nice. If he protects the bottom, little blocking as he goes down the back.
One back there, 48's got a big
Johnson
run here behind
coming
him.
On the outside with Sorensen and Mears.
Watch that outside, once the outside, predict the bottom.
Now is that yellow line your best friend?
It is now, it is now.
Because you can't pass below it with that outside line. They're getting a run. Here comes Johnson to the high side.
And Earnhardt comes up to block. That opens the bottom for Stewart. And the 30th Budweiser shootout goes to the National Guard of Palo Dale Earnhardt Jr.
Yes, sir.
Team will go to victory lane. Stewart is second.